Chân ơi, chân ơi, đành có chân mến chết con có quay qua mình chung mình cho.
Not by might, nor by power, but by my spirit was manifest in every aspect of the 7th Annual Cambodian Leadership Conference. What was impossible for man to do was accomplished through his spirit. Over 3,800 district supervisors, pastors, church leaders, and home group leaders from every province of Cambodia packed into taxis, trucks, and buses for this unifying event. Last year, 2,500 leaders maximized the facilities that were originally built for 800 people. In anticipation of this year's growth, an additional 1.5 acres was purchased to accommodate all of the new leaders. Existing facilities and a newly acquired neighboring rice paddy field were transformed in preparation for the conference. This required 1,000 truckloads of landfill, tons of crushed rock, a new 2-inch water main, an additional 400-amp electrical line, 35 more bathrooms, a new stage, and 250 tents. For 3 days and 4 nights, pastors and leaders of the Cambodian Force for a Church learned the practical realities of leading by the power of the Holy Spirit. Cambodian leaders and guest speakers taught on the importance of hearing God's voice, acting according to the move of the Spirit, and planning through prayer. Between worship, teaching sessions, prayer, traditional dance, special theatrical presentations, and fellowship, the training center was bursting with activity throughout the entire conference. The 3,800 attendees were required to eat and sleep within the 4-acre church grounds. Every building, as well as the tents, overflowed with sleeping mats, hammocks, and mosquito nets. Volunteers and staff worked around the clock to prepare 9 tons of rice along with thousands of pounds of meats and vegetables on 25 open fire stoves. As church leaders encouraged and exhorted their participants to allow the Holy Spirit to work through them to reach the nation of Cambodia, the miraculous presence of the Lord was evident. Many were baptized in the power of the Holy Spirit, experienced physical healing, deliverance from demons, and empowering for ministry. The expansion of the Foursquare Church during the past year was evident, as 26 district supervisors, including the leaders from 3 new districts, and 82 divisional superintendents were licensed and anointed before the whole conference body. The importance of the Holy Spirit's work in Cambodia was attested to as several attendees reported to the conference body of the great things that God has done throughout this year. Pastor Samat of Prevehia gave testimony of miraculous healings with the local hospital, turning over their helpless cases to the church for prayer. Pastor Su Sarin shared of going to the funeral of a friend, and as he prayed a prayer of repentance for not sharing the Lord with him, God raised the man from the dead after he had been dead for 3 days. The Cambodian pastors dramatically demonstrated the truth of Zechariah 4:6, not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, as they took the ministry lead at this year's conference. They continue to proclaim God's love for their nation as they scatter throughout Cambodia to continue Holy Spirit-led ministry.